Hello, we are discussing about GATE 2006 ECE paper. A two-port network represented by ABCD parameters are given with equations. If port 2 is terminated by RL, find the input impedance seen at port 1. If port 2 is terminated by RL, find the input impedance seen at port 1. So, first of all, we must know the general two-port network. Okay. This is general two-port network circuit. So, for this general two-port network circuit, port 1 and port 2, either port 1 or port 2 of a two-port network can be act as input as well as output, so that all the currents are taken in. But for ABCD parameters, we will take the reference current as minus I2. Minus I2 means the direction is reversed, and we will assume it as the current is flowing in this direction. This is minus I2. And it has given that one if port 2 is terminated by RL. This is port 2. If it is terminated by RL, that is, it is connecting with a resistance RL. Okay. Now, voltage across RL is V2. From this equation, V2 can be written as minus I2 into RL. You can write this equation of minus I2 into RL by going through this current direction or this current direction. If you are going for this current direction, minus I2 into RL. If you are going for this current direction, it is I2, but it is flowing in the opposite direction of V2. Okay, V2 expects that one plus minus. Current should flow downwards, but I2 is flowing in upward direction, so you must make a minus sign. So V2 is equal to minus into minus I2 into RL whenever port 2 is terminated with a load resistance of RL. And next, from this ABCD parameter relationship, you can write it as V1 is equal to AV2 minus BI2, and I1 is equal to CV2 minus DI2. These are the equations. What you are going to find is input impedance seen at port 1. Input impedance seen at port 1 is this one. You are looking into port 1 terminals, and the resistance seen into port 1 is voltage across these two terminals divided by current flowing through that terminal. So input impedance is calculated by going through voltage across the input terminals and current flowing through inputs. If you know those two things, get the ratio that will be the required input impedance. So R is defined as R1, resistance at port 1 is equal to V1 divided by I1. V1 divided by I1, V1 is equal to AV2 minus BI2, whereas I1 is equal to CV2 minus DI2. Okay, and we know the equations. We know the equation for V2. V2 already written as minus I2 into RL. So replace V2 with minus I2 times of RL in both cases. Minus BI2 divided by C times of minus I2 RL divided minus D times of I2. So, if you take minus I2 common from the numerator and denominator, minus I2 if you take common, it will be ARL plus B divided by CRL plus D. Minus I2, minus I2 get cancels. So, R1 is equal to ARL plus B divided by CRL plus D. So, input impedance as port 1 is ARL plus B divided by CRL plus D. So the right option is D. Thank you.